A positively charged object is moved towards a negatively charged object. What is the motion of the objects when they come close to each other? Well, since one's positive and one's negative, they will be attracted to each other and they will move towards each other. B.